going through. Got a lizard there. One already. There's another one. Oh, you got one on. Okay, I had one behind it, dropped that, and then I got the one that was next to yours, I think. But there is, should be another one there, probably. Oh, look, there's about seven behind it. Look at them all. Here's another one. I've got another one too.
Yeah.
There's another one under there. There's at least seven squid came up then.
Yeah, well, as soon as you pointed it out, I was too busy watching yours. And I saw
the shadow, I was like, they're just everywhere. I get my
Oh, fuck, one, two, three.
Where's my jig? Oh, I got another one. I wasn't even looking. That one there is huge. Look at them behind, mind you, there's still another three or four. Oh, I dropped it. Here it comes again. Oh, Jim. Chuck it back out, you good? Go straight down, you'll probably get another one. Oh, I just had my line. If you go over the side, I thought, what are they going to turn on here? See, yeah, there's no squid here, Jim. Don't come here, mate. I can't reach, go far enough to get my other cooking rod. Hello, Squiddy! I feel very big this one. Yeah. Oh, look behind him. Behind this one. That one's after my squid jig.
Yeah.
Go away, mate. Look, oh. Or he's eating that squid. Yeah, he's eating him, look. I might be able to get 2-1 net shot, Jim. Look at him. I think I've hooked that double. On that. His mate didn't like you. Don't think that was in though, eh? Well, it might be in. Nice, Jim.
Thank you.
Another nice one.
You!
Yeah, boy! Just on the edge of that weight you've been saying. See if his mates are living, because it's bloody clear down there. It's nice, huh? I don't think it's electric, but it's a nice colour. Whoa, it got me! Bastard! I've got some.
It's one part about netting them, you're at the wrong end, aren't you?
Yeah. must be chasing up. Whiting. Stop it, mate. To Shane, and I was going to say before we go, we should tell him, go the other way, mate.